Perhaps the most significant challenge of our times is terrorism. The Indo-Pacific region has witnessed multiple forms of terrorism in recent years, and few countries in this part of the world have been spared by this cause. The global nature which terrorism has acquired in recent times has further enhanced the scope of this threat. India, however, faces a far more serious version of terrorism, state-sponsored terrorism. You have all witnessed the horrific scale of the extremist attack in the Indian state of Jammu and Kashmir just 3 weeks ago. This violence was perpetuated by extremists aided and abetted by a state which seeks to destabilize India. We also have reports of terrorists being trained to carry out attacks with various modus operandi, including through the medium of the sea. We have seen how quickly terrorist groups evolve across the globe. With the particular brand of terror may well become a global problem in the near future. The Indian security establishment is continuously working to address this menace. It is imperative that the global common community acts in concert to contain and eliminate terrorism in all its forms.